Hi, I'm live at the Wells Fargo Center where the New Jersey Devils have just beat the Philadelphia Flyers 3-1 to advance in the playoffs. It was a disappointing series for the Flyers, but they hope to rebound next year. Gregory Bradbury, ESPN.